Oh, brother, it's a battle of the Stroms tonight. Ryan for Edmonton, and it's Dylan for Arizona. We'll see which one ends up with the Strom Ice advantage.
Nugent-Hopkins line out there against Dvorak. Dvorak wins it. Deflection to the corner, and it's picked up by Patrick Maroon. Maroon picked off by Domi. Domi shot stopped by Talbot. Big save for Cam Talbot.
Patrick Maroon needs to go over and say thank you, Cam, very much. This is what you would refer to as a heinous turnover.
And now he starts away. Nurse dishes off to McDavid. Gets it back again. Opportunity at the side of the net for Camilleri fanned on it. And back come the Coyotes.
Terrific job here. He's going to play it physical. Takes his man out, rubs him out perfectly, separates his man from the puck. Then he supports Milan Lucic. Now he uses his feet to get out of the zone, kick it out to the wing, and then drive the middle of the ice.
And now McDavid will drop it back for Nurse. Quick up for Camilleri. Nice pass to McDavid. McDavid across the line with Kajula. Kajula snaps a shot and a glove save for Scott Wedgwood. Kajula. Now to Strome, back to Draisaitl. Kajula, spin move, Strome put it just wide. Great chance for Ryan Strome.
Misses, but you said it. Chemistry looks like it's starting to click.
Bang away. Putting it home is Christian Fisher, and the Arizona Coyotes open the scoring.
Good job, center working off and then kicking the puck down low. Releasing down low is Max Domi. This is the set play by the Arizona Coyotes. And then it's just staying with it, and making sure you're able to have inside position. Christian Fisher just stays strong.
Keller's out of the penalty box. One shot for the Oilers. We're 0 for 1. Opportunity right out in front, and Derek Stepan put it wide.
Hustled by Stepan and Keller coming out of the box.
Stepan, pass intercepted by Letestu. He's away with Cassian. Zach Cassian on a breakaway. Cassian scores! Zach Cassian, first goal of the season.
The hustle by Stepan up the ice. And then it goes the other way. Boy, we see it all the time in the National Hockey League. Nice little lead pass. Zach Cassian with that speed. And Mark Spector's going to be so happy, because all year he's been saying, Zach, quick dipsy doodling, quick trying to shimmy shake and beat the goalie.
Domi tries to make a move around Larson. Benning is up, ready to get back on the ice. He is. The Coyotes do not get a shot on that power play. They bang way right there, and Domi at the side of the net, robbed.
Start the period well, and the Oilers come close here to being down again. Good save by Cam Talbot, and then another one as he doesn't allow Max Domi to get to the front. Hard play in front by Dvorak.
Richardson will give it to Keller. Keller stops at the blue line. Ekman-Larsson down low, throws it towards the net. The puck is there. Ekman-Larsson chops at it. Great save by Talbot. Another chance denied. And Ekman-Larsson robbed by Cam Talbot three times.
Nicely done. One save, two saves, three saves. Cam Talbot, solid as can be. That's the tough save right there. Then all he does is just square up against Dvorak.
When it comes to starts, he is also in the top 10 when it comes to shots faced. Benning moving in with Russell. Russell trying to get it back to Benning. Wedgwood steered that aside.
Two D-men pass across, but nicely played to take it away by Jason Demers.
A shot covered and picked up now by Draisaitl. An opportunity now for McDavid. McDavid driving the net. McDavid! Stopped by Wedgwood, even though Wedgwood is unsure of that save. He looked behind him, but he had the puck.
Not even a shot on net, but there's Connor McDavid getting his speed, gets by Oliver Ekman-Larsson, builds the wall, protects the puck, and with one hand wants to flip that between the legs.
With New Jersey before getting the trade.
Screensaver. Are you kidding?
McDavid out in front. Lucic stopped by Wedgwood.
Center ice face off. Good work. Connor McDavid just chips it to himself. Fights to get the puck towards the net. Great chance.
Back to the point it comes. Strome waiting for it. Now to Benning. Or to Nugent Hopkins shot. Maroon the rebound. Strome looking for it. Martinook is out of the penalty box.
Play goes to the point. Ryan's going to just use a little bit of a screen, gets the puck to the net, and Patrick Maroon can't bury it.
Fisher sends it around the boards for Domi. Less than a minute to go in the period. Ekman-Larsson across to Keller. Keller was calling for it. Got it. The rookie plays it back to Ekman-Larsson. Ekman-Larsson snaps a shot. He scores. Oliver Ekman-Larsson, a power play goal. And the Coyotes have a 2-1 lead.
They hustle. They're a quick team, so they get the pucks. And then it's just puck movement, changing sides, drawing a man over and allowing Oliver Ekman Larson to get that lane to the net. And he doesn't waste any time, doesn't dust it off, doesn't stick handle it. As soon as it gets back, it's not even that hard of a shot. The fake, down low, right back, and a touch pass. And how Cam Talbot's got to move from one side to the next.
For the Oilers, hard to believe, are almost through 2 months. This is just the fourth time they have played a team from the Pacific. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins gains the zone opportunity for Slepyshev, and he ripped it wide.
The ice was there. A little drop pass, and Slepyshev just rips it just wide. In the National Hockey League, they're so in tune with the game, they don't miss anything.
McDavid, puck sits at the side of the net. They jam away at it, still alive. Klefbom under some pressure.
Right off the draw, the Oilers take the puck to the net, and it's a hard scramble. Connor McDavid pulls his way to net, so does Milan Lucic. Well played by Scott Wedgwood.
And Kajula. Richardson. Shot steered aside by Talbot. He had Keller right out in front.
And after that, this puck is going to go off of Chris Russell. Deflects right to Cam Talbot, who makes a dynamite save.
And quickly, here comes Leon Draisaitl. Draisaitl with Slepyshev. Draisaitl to Slepyshev! Couldn't put it home.
Here comes Leon Draisaitl. He hits the gas. Looks across, backhand. Nice little pass across.
To Lucic. Lucic to the middle for Camilleri. Chin. Gave it away. McDavid right out in front. Great pass to Lucic. Oh. Saved by Wedgwood.
Let's check out this, though. That is a pretty special pass. Scott Wedgwood doesn't bite.
Shin plays it around the boards. Lucic on the steal. Plays it back to Russell. Over to Benning. Benning with a wrist shot. Deflected. Scores. The Oilers have tied the game at 2.
Milan Lucic gets it deep. Does a nice job along the wall to keep the puck back to the D. D to D. Quick shot. Real simple when it works, right? Everybody's layers were working there. There's the deflection in front. Maybe Ryan Nugent-Hopkins gets that, but it's the key on Benning to be able to move. Quick shot.
Starts away across the blue line. Darnell Nurse. Nurse bending off the check of Kanaan. Right out in front. They bang away. And Kajula denied by Wedgwood.
Uses his speed. Good move. And then finds Drake Kajula. Notice how he popped his head up right away, and Wedgwood gets the stick down.
Keller moving in. Keller. Reeder snaps it. Ring it off the crossbar. Dvorak moving in against Russell. Snaps a shot again off the bar.
It's just overtime hockey.
Less than a minute to go here in overtime. Ekman Larson sees a lane moving in against Benning. Ekman Larson hangs on to a drop pass for Domi. Domi shot, and he put it wide. Benning. Ekman Larson, here's an opportunity. Nugent-Hopkins could win it right here. He does! Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, overtime winner.
Oilers win 2 in a row, and everybody's happy.
Second time this season that the Oilers have put together 2 wins in a row. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins came into the game without a goal in 6 games. He's the hero tonight.